first. Turn your stove on. Add water. Add water. Then add the peas. And the groove. See, look, boom, you have these little grooves. So they should fit. Usually take it from here. Usually take it from there. And just, it's gonna be down. You see? More effective. We have 5 minutes to go. So now it's ready. Turn the stove off and move this to a cool